Hi folks, Rob Flux here from Property Developer Network. Are you struggling to know how and where to start on your property journey? Perhaps you know exactly what you want to do, but you're struggling to know how to actually start when you've got little to no money of your own. Research tells me that most people in your position are looking to do projects just like the one sitting behind me, the splitter block. A splitter block is one lot already on two titles. What that means is it's pre-approved for council to actually allow you to separate those two titles onto their own separate individual lot and be able to sell those as individual units. The challenge is, what I've found over the last 10 years or so in running these projects, that 90% of them are developable but not profitable. So how do you know which ones of these are worthwhile you doing? Join me over the next couple of weeks as I give you some tips and tricks on how to actually run one of these projects. And if you have an interest at all in the process and you would love to know how to do the entire process, then why not have a chat about one of our upcoming property development formula courses where we can teach you the entire process. Hope to see you in the next one. Bye for now.